यस डियर फ्रेंड्स, नाउ टॉपिक इज कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग। दिस इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ लॉजिकल रीजनिंग, कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग। दिस इज बेस्ड ऑन अल्फा न्यूमेरिकल कोडिंग। What is alpha numerical coding? Alpha means alphabet. Alphabets of English. 26 alphabets A to Z. And the numerical means the numbers, code numbers allotted to these alphabets. 1 to 26. So this is the meaning of alpha numerical. English alphabets A to Z, and each has a code from 1 to 26. So just see an example. In a language, suppose apple, the word apple has been coded as BRSPJ. So Apple has been given the code BRSPJ. The same language, what will be the code of mango? So we have to find the code of mango. Now you can see the relation between Apple and BRSPJ, its code. So A has become B, means B comes after A, so plus 1. Code of P is R, PQR, plus 2, but the code of third P is, third letter P is S, means plus 3, L has become P, plus 4, and E has become J, plus 5. So this is the rule which they have followed to make this code, means the difference is increasing by 1. AB plus 1, PR plus 2, PS plus 3, LP plus 4, EJ plus 5. Now mango is again 5 letter word. The same rule we have to apply now to mango. So M plus 1 means N, A plus 2 C, N plus 3 Q, G plus 4 K, O plus 5 T. So the code of mango is NCQKT. Applying the same rule, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5. So for decoding and coding, what is important? The alphabets. So again, we can write down the alphabets which we are learning since the primary level or the nursery level. Again, I will write A, B, C, D, E to Z, but in group of 5 letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and last letter is Z. So this completes all the alphabets from A to Z. Now I will assign the code number. Code number is the position of the alphabet. A1, B2, C3, D4, E5, like this. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and Z is 26. Code number is the position of that alphabet. So A is 1 and Z is 26. Now you can see I have arranged in group of 5. So what are the alphabets occurring at the multiples of 5? So just to remember this, you can remember this word each or T. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. So these letters are occurring at the multiple of 5. ईज और टी, तो अगर आपको ये याद है ईज और टी 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, सपोज यू हैव टू फाइंड द कोड ऑफ जी, तो यू कैन सी ई एफ जी तो 5, 6, 7. इफ यू हैव टू से द वर्ड ऑफ एक्स, तो एक्स कम्स बिफोर वाई, X is 24 and 93. Just to remember this numerical codes of the alphabet. One more thing you can see, what is code of M? 13. So what is the logic why M is 13? See, M is in the middle. M is the first letter of middle. Middle ka first letter M hota hai. मिडिल मीन्स हाफ, तो टोटल लेटर अपने पास कितने हैं? 26. 26 का हाफ 13, दैट इज वाई एम इज इक्वल टू 13. सो एम इज इन मिडिल, मिडिल मीन्स हाफ, हाफ ऑफ 26 इज 13, सो कोड ऑफ एम इज 13. तो दीज आर जस्ट सम ट्रिक्स टू रिमेंबर द कोड्स. वन मोर एग्जाम्पल आई कैन से टेक. If the code of LNCT is 49, what is the code of Oriental? And your college is LNCT, it is given code 49. What is code of Oriental? Now we have to see why the code of LNCT is 49. What is the logic behind 49? So if you see the code, different numerical codes of the letters L, N, C, T. What is code of L? J, K, L. 12. Code of N is M, N. 14. C is 3. T, 20. E, J, T. So if you add 12 plus 14 plus 3. Plus 20, what you will get? 12 plus 14, 26 plus 3, 29 plus 20, 49. That means it is the sum of the codes of the different letters. The same logic now you have to apply to Oriental and yourself calculate the code of Oriental. If you correctly calculate it, your answer should come to be 94. So code of Oriental will be 94. One more concept in this coding decoding is reverse pair. Reverse pair of codes. Reverse means, say first letter is A and last letter is Z. So the reverse pair of A will be Z, AZ. If we go to the next letter B, the second last is Y, BY. सी का रिवर्स कोड क्या होगा, एक्स डी डब्ल्यू। तो यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग, फर्स्ट लेटर एंड लास्ट, सेकेंड एंड सेकेंड लास्ट, थर्ड एंड थर्ड लास्ट, फोर्थ एंड फोर्थ लास्ट। सो वी आर गोइंग इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन टू मेक द पेयर ए जेड बी वाई सी एक्स डी डब्ल्यू। वॉट विल बी नेक्स्ट पेयर, ई का पेयर बनेगा वी एफ यू। G T H S, तो E का पेयर है V F U G T H S। मूविंग ऑनवर्ड्स, I का रिवर्स कोड R I R, इंडियन रेलवे आई आर। जे का क्यू, के का पी केविन पीटरसन, इंग्लिश प्लेयर के पी। Now what is left? L O and last pair will be M N. So in this way we have prepared 13 pairs of reverse code. Now there is one more point which you can see for the reverse pairs. What is code of L 12? O 15, M 13 and 14. So if you add 12 plus 15 is 27, 13 plus 14 is also 27. So the total or the sum of reverse pair is always 27. So we can subtract from 27 to get the reverse pair. Like for example, if you forget what is reverse pair of H. So what is code of H? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, 8. So what I will do? Total has to be 27. 27 minus 8, 19. So what is? Which letter? So we had to make the reverse code of H. We have to find the reverse code of H. So H is actually, the code number is 8. So I will subtract from 27. 27 minus 8, that is 19. And 19 is the code of which alphabet? 19 is the code of S. So H reverse pair is S. So this is how you can make a reverse pair. So I hope now it is clear to you the theoretical